Yeah, so I just installed this GitHub Copilot extension. I got invited to use this. It's an AI pair programmer, and I'm using it with Visual Studio Code. And it suggests line completions and entire function bodies as you type. It says GitHub Copilot is powered by the OpenAI Codex AI system, trained on public internet text and billions of lines of code. So I have pasted in some Python code here, which is some code we might use with a interview candidate and see how their coding skills are. We can interact with them to kind of make this code work and see what it's like to work with them. So I think I can start with this and then kind of interact with this pair programmer to see how good of a candidate they are. And I can ask them a question like, hi, how are you? And it can offer a completion, like answer, I'm fine. Nice. So let's see what it knows about this code. We can see there's a few things missing here. So let's ask it, what classes need to be implemented? Software engineer, soccer player, match. Good eye. Let's say software engineer. How do we implement that? Let's implement the software engineer class. Good start. First name, last name. Very good. A couple other methods. Let's just get rid of those for the moment. What's next? Yeah, let's implement the soccer player class. Soccer player. It looks good. Now, we usually don't let the person type all that in. We would say, what's a better way to define these classes? If they have a lot in common. Inheritance. All right, let's do that. Class person, very nice naming. Yes, a first name, last name. A person has a first name and a last name. Cool. Then what about software engineer? Software engineer is a person, right? Let's do that. Class software engineer implements person, first name, last name. And then soccer player is a person? Yes. Yes. All right. Not bad. What else do we need to implement? Let's ask. Match, right. Specifically, we need to implement the game on method. Yes, exactly. Class match, game on. For now, just return the first team. Yeah, okay. Oh my gosh. What kind of method is that? It's a static method. You are correct. All right. Sweet. So I've implemented most things except for assert equal. Let's ask about that. Just defining it. That's not looking good. It should raise an exception. The two objects are not equal. Yes. Okay, very nice. cool. Now, this code that it added after it had already seen these definitions earlier, or this code earlier. So I think when it does its completion, it needs to look backwards. It can't look forwards to see what is declared in the future that it might need to implement. So I'm just going to bring these definitions or this code down to the bottom so we can make use of all those definitions it just implemented. I think we need a implement a beautiful success message at the end. Very big. Okay, that'll work. let's run it. You did it. You implemented the coding exercise. Very good. Do you think you got the job? Yes. Pretty confident. All right. Yeah, I would agree. Good job.